don't know what to say, but everything has been said and done, and we all know what to do. Nobody can tell you, tell me, or tell anybody what to do. We either we can accept the circumstances the way they are, or we can assume the responsibility of changing them on an individual level. Forget NGOs, forget organizations, forget the observer group, forget the government, the police, the judiciary. Just if we can change the person whose face we see in the mirror every day in the morning, I think in one day there'll be a paradigm shift in the whole thing. So yes, mammoth tasks, mammoth things have to be done, and judiciary has to act, and electoral reforms have to happen. But if we can just reform ourselves in whatever way, I think that's good enough. And tomorrow morning we'll see a change in the society. So that's what I can share. I try to do. I fail every day. Let me assure you that. So this is not a rhetoric. I actually try and do that, and I fail every day, but I don't give up. I get up next day morning, again look at that person, and again pledge that I'm going to change you. I'll try my best to change you for a little betterment or whatever. We all know what is to be done. You know, as human beings, we've been given a system. Whoever created us, we call him God, nature. There's an instinctive voice inside us. If we hear to that voice, we'll know kya chakkar hai. Isme kuch, there's no maths and science here. Because maths and science was invented. We are naturally born with these feelings. But let me warn you, they're good and they're bad feelings also. So the good feeling will have to prevail, and that can only happen on an individual level, which can then grow into a family unit and a family level, a mohalla level, a society level. But the starting point is not top down. The top is you, if you have to assume that. So कहीं से शुरू करते हैं, अपने आप से ही शुरू करते हैं. और एक प्रैक्टिकल स्टेप दे देता हूँ मैं, अगर इतना ही मतलब कोई है तो, जो मेरे को समझ में आता है कि जब 2013 में हम वोट करने जाएं, तो बिल्कुल कास्ट के लिए वोट ना करें आप, और रिलीजन के लिए वोट ना करें. आपका कैंडिडेट मराठी है और आप मराठी हैं, तो आप उसके लिए वोट ना करें. अगर एक मुसलमान वहाँ बेटर कैंडिडेट आपको लगता है, तो उसके लिए वोट करें. और एंड वाइस वर्सा, अगर आप मुसलमान हैं और आपको लगता है कि ये हिंदू है, ये सही करेगा सोसाइटी के लिए, तो उसके लिए वोट कीजिए. तो कभी भी कास्ट, क्रीड, रिलीजन बायस्ड होके आप ना कीजिए, बिकॉज यू आर बॉर्न अ ह्यूमन बीइंग. इफ़ यू वांट टू लिव अ गुड लाइफ एंड गिव योर चिल्ड्रन अ बेटर लाइफ, प्लीज़ गो आउट एंड वोट फॉर द राइट कैंडिडेट. This will put pressure on the parties to field the right candidates. So whichever party puts maximum number of right candidates, they will come into power and the right party will prevail. It might sound simplistic, but it is that simple. So if this message can go to the society at large, to the parties, to the bureaucracy at large, they will understand ki ab to मतलब कोई और तरीका नहीं है, क्योंकि वो लोग भी हम ही है ना. वो कोई अलग तो है नहीं, कोई दे आर नॉट मार्शियंस हु हैव जस्ट कम डाउन एंड फॉर्म पार्टीज. दे आर माय ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स. आई वाज कंप्लीटली शेकन व्हेन आई हर्ड वन आउट ऑफ थ्री वेमेन हैव बीन हैरेस्ड. दैट मीन्स बिटवीन माई डॉटर, वाइफ एंड मदर, वन हैज बीन, एंड आई माई हेयर रेज, मतलब जो उन्होंने मुझे बताया नहीं अभी तक. And so I have to be now brave enough to go back home and speak to them about it. Thank you very much.